And see the fire department, that's the salvage can. We have a cooking oil spill in Brooklyn. Right off Fulton Street. The truck over there, the restaurant truck of technologists. They left the oil spill out the truck, but it's still spilling. Live from Brooklyn, look at this, cooking oil. I'm gonna get closer in a minute, I guess. They're getting the fire in their way. These are big things. Look at that. It's still on the floor and coming out of the truck. It's the truth, baby. Wally D. Truth. So these cans is what you call salvage cans. They're gonna put the oil in them cans. But now for a couple of days, this tree gonna be fucked. It's gonna be oil. What's gonna happen like in a day or two when the street gonna be oily and buses run down moving? There's a lot of fire trucks out here, look. Wally D. Truth. Right here. I don't know.